everyone, my name is Vishal Gupta. I am a consultant optometrist working at Max Optician, and also I am an owner of this company. Today we will discuss about insertion and removal of contact lenses, and I am doing fellowship in contact lenses from Indian Academy of Optometry. Let's start the process how to insert and remove contact lenses. We will start with the process. First we do objective reflection of patient. If patient is having any power, then we will do the keratometry. Then we will find the KR readings. Then we will give the patient whatever accurate power they need. This looks great. Look straight. Is it bad? Here we got the K readings of patient. We will find out the lenses as per the K readings. Universal fitting lenses. Contact lenses, we will clean our hands properly. Then we will dry up our hands with tissue paper. We will dry up our hands properly. It should not be wet. Here are the Borsham-Lum lenses, that is soft contact lenses, monthly disposal. As per the K readings, we will fit these lenses in patient eyes. First you dry up your forefinger, you see, and keep the lenses on top of the finger in correct position. You can see lenses are in very complete bowl shape. Yeah, it's upright position. Then we will insert these lenses in patient eyes. Okay. Now I'm doing the insertion process. We'll tell patient to look upward direction, look up. Then slowly we will put the lenses on the white portion of the eyes. Then we will tell patient to look down, look out, look inside, up, down. Then slowly close your eyes. Close your eyes. Now you can see lenses are fitted in the eyes. Slit lamp examination. We will do a push-up test and we'll see the corneal coverage of lenses. That lenses are fitted properly or not. It is stiff fit or tight fit or optimum fit. After doing a push-up test, we can see lenses are optimum fit. Lenses are completely optimal fit. Band karo, garmi. Now the removal process. Here I will tell the patient to look up, and slowly I will drag it down. And slowly I will drag it down the contact lenses and pinch it out. Then I will put lenses in the container. Soak the contact lenses in lens container. then we will tell patient to do the insertion with the new contact lenses in her left eye. We will tell patient to clean her hand properly and dry up her hands with tissue paper. We will provide her tissue paper. Ma'am, please take. She will start wearing contact lenses by herself. She will dry up the finger and she will keep the lenses on forefinger, top of the forefinger. Patient will wear contact lenses looking into the mirror. And slowly she will move her eyes. And slowly she will move her eyes. And now you can see lenses are... No, this was not right position.